I don't think I have. I think I just picked a character that fits my playstyle.
And that's the thing. That in itself will level you up. Because it's like me trying to play Emperor. It's not my playstyle. It would only impede me from playing. To be fair,
round one.
I don't know. That'll
still. Alright, we got Storm. Storm going Shadow Mew 2. We're going Scizor.
We'll see if Puggy Boy prevails. Oh, wow.
Oh, good counter.
Oh, that was. That was a great slide.
Shadow Storm, whatever his name
Shadow
is.
Shadow Storm.
That's his new name. Yeah. Shadow Storm. Oh, we catching him in the combo. Too many hits. Got lots of. She caught him with a staple for a full run. And a burst to stop a grab.
She does. And the ground is around. Good shit. Wayne is sitting on full burst going into the second round.
Wow, what a good commentary.
Buggy boy.
Actually, I got a cheer for kids for that. Psywee! Oh, why did he go to that? There we go. 6x.
Yep.
Yeah, Vortex.
There from a mile away. You know, outside of the self-inflicted damage, we're looking at a perfect so far.
And good.
And
the thing I've noticed about Storm playing Shadow Mewtwo is that he does not recover ever.
No.
And I can hit it, but I can't play like that.
he just goes in. Oh, that was beautiful. That's a large synergy game. Bug Buzz gets snuffed by some balls. Teleport into dive kick, Bug Buzz gets out. Ooh, gets the home of the counter attack, but he's punished for the dive attack.
Yes!
Great back in the field.
There we go. Let's go, Storm.
Wayne's going for Bug Buzz. Oh, that was great, though.
You should have vortexed. He would have crushed that.
Swords there, that was the perfect time spot to hop in. Good use of Mew. Oh, I think she caught him.
Yep.
She caught him, and there's the
game one for Queen.
Damn. Shadow Storm getting the Shadow the Hedgehog treatment there. Man, I'm so disappointed. More Mega Evolutions. Look how
same,
cool Mega sucks.
Right?
Like,
Dynamax sucks.
Like, I get what they're trying.
I don't.
It's just.
They're just trying to change it up again. I get it, but I still
don't. Like, if you're worried about balance, dash up for exactly the guy. Oh, that was a really good game. Oh, and
there
was the
Grand
Queen Settle.
There we go. Vortex.
Oh, that was a terrible time to hit our
Jagmai.
Oh,
only the synergy settle. That's
Vortex.
Nothing.
Yeah.
I used to be able to follow it up with the second vortex.
I don't know. I was meaning on.
Oh.
Block that.
I can't remember the frame data. I think vortex is bottom of block. Oh, plus. It's plus on block.
Oh, there we go. More aggro from me.
Oh,
and the punish.
That was a good call.
That second.
Right. Go with the just frames.
I think so, Degla.
I mean, I really don't know frame data at all, but I think that, yeah, that's what I've read. That is his actual tag, right? Storm Shadow?
Yeah, I think it's actually Storm Shadow.
But we're gonna call him Shadow Storm because I can't words.
Yep.
We can't decide. Okay. So buggy.
I don't know if going Dark Warrior would be a I think it'd be a words battle.
In my attempts of playing Shadow Mewtwo against Gengar, I get blocked a lot. So.
Same audio is a little loud compared to my audio.
I don't know how to turn it down when it's
late.
I think it might be that. Volume range?
Yeah.
Maybe go down one more and see
if you can. I just don't use sex split.
Yep.
I use stream on TV.
Good earthquake storm. Or is that
thing?
Oh!
That was a good bullet time. Shame she didn't have to follow it up.
I don't know.
That was a feature.
That's what Vortex does, though. That's why it's so good.
Yeah.
You are always that was a good 8x.
Alright.
I don't know what bracket is, but I think maybe I fight Queen now.